Josie Rebecca Davis is an American actress, best known for her role as Sarah Powell in the television sitcom Charles in Charge from 1987 to 1990. Television work: Davis began her career acting in commercials at 3 years old. She played Sarah Powell on Charles in Charge for 4 seasons. Sarah Powell was a quiet, bookish character, and after Charles in Charge wrapped, Davis had a difficult time shedding that image and getting people to forget the character she created and to see her as pretty. Beginning as a teenager, Davis began studying acting with the Brooklyn-born Paul E. Richards, a Lee Strasberg's right-hand man at the Actors Studio in the 1950s. At 24, she auditioned and became a member of Actors Studio. At the time, the judges were Martin Landau, Mark Riddell, and Shelley Winters. Josie was one of only 2 performers selected to join that year. Davis was cast as Camille Desmond on Beverly Hills 90210 in 2000. She then was cast in the other Aaron Spelling show, Titans, opposite Victoria Principal and Yasmin Bleeth. Her other television credits include working opposite Clifton Collins Jr. on Fear Itself, with David Spade on Rules of Engagement, with James Woods on Shark, Ghost Whisperer, a Christmas episode of 2½ Men, NCIS, CSI, Miami, Burn Notice, Chuck, Bones, and a recurring role opposite Skeet Ulrich and Gary Sinise on CSI, NY. Films: after Titans came to an end, Davis left TV to pursue film work. She acted in a number of films, including the Nicolas Cage-directed Sonny, opposite James Franco and Scott Kahn, The Trouble with Romance with Kip Pardew, and Kalamazoo, with Maya Bialik, among many other indies. She was also the lead actress in the television movie The Perfect Assistant, which premiered on Lifetime on January 2, 2008. She also did thrillers The Perfect Student with Natasha Henstridge, Seduced by Lies with Lachlan Munro and Mark Menard, Past Obsession with Lachlan Munro, and comedy Stealing Roses with John Hurt and Cindy Williams. Davis not only is an actress, but has ventured into producing and is also a screenwriter. Filmography. TV filmography. References. External links. Official website: Josie Davis at the Internet Movie Database.